Ja, dann springen wir doch mal gleich rein.
In Medias Res,
Theresa, herzlich willkommen.
Hallo, hi, servus. Freut mich sehr, dass ich da sein kann.
Ja, freut mich auch. Also probieren wir dieses neue Format mal aus und ich hoffe,
viele new format.
Aber erstmal bist du dran. Du wolltest das vorlesen, oder?
But genau, you wanted to start reading. Starten wir einfach gleich rein, oder?
Reiche gleich rein ins kalte Wasser.
Okay, also
hello, I'm Theresa Hanek and I will be reading to you two things.
Zwei verschiedene Dinge. Erstens lese ich euch First, was aus meinem aktuellen Buch, schon eine Weile her, 2019 erschienen, Die Unvollkommenen heißt es. Ich sehe das hier spiegelverkehrt. Das
Incomplete.
Okay. Aber nur eine ganz kurze Lesung, 15 Imperfect. Minuten, nur mal kurz.
But only 15 minutes.
Und dann mache ich noch was, wo ich mich sehr drauf freue. Ich lese auch ein bisschen was aus meinem nächsten Roman, der da kommt, der heißt Pantopia. Und da lese ich euch auch eine Viertelstunde was vor.
Story, eine richtig schöne Sneak Pantopia.
Peek Preview könnt ihr da lesen. Denn das Buch kommt erst 2022 raus.
In 2022, so genau. Und da you get a very tiny taste of it.
In diesem Sinne, ich fange an mit den Unvollkommenen.
I will
dann
start on the first one, then I'll take a deep breather and... Then we'll continue.
So, jetzt schauen wir mal.
Let's have a look.
Los geht's.
Du träumst, Lila.
She puts her head to the side. Nur widerstrebend gehorchen die Muskeln.
Only reluctantly,
her
tendons respond. Lila, you're dreaming.
Her eyelids are very dreamy. How can man im Traum so müde sein?
Tired within a dream.
Natürlich muss das ein Traum sein.
Or I'm a dream. Or she herself is a dream. It's so
ist die Mensch
unreal.
Oder Tänzer? Real oder
am I a human
Gedanke?
Or a dancer?
My,
how long has she been here?
Sanft streichen fingers an
are touching her shoulder.
So zart,
it must be a loving
Mensch
human.
Sein.
Or a silk scarf,
oder
or
dünne Spinnfell.
Impossibly thin.
Vielleicht wird es ein Netz.
Ein spider's web or a cocoon.
Sie wusch sich das Gesicht mit eiskaltem Wasser und betrachtete dann ihr Spiegelbild, das sie absolut scharf sehen konnte, obwohl sie keine Brille
extremely clearly.
Die haben
they have optimized my eyes, she thought.
Abgesehen davon wirkte sie blass. Die Ohren waren zu groß,
pale.
Die Wangen eingesunken. Die
ears were too big,
Falten,
her mouth
had
seems that she wasn't aware of
them.
Her eyes, her hairs were shaved
so nah
to a few millimeters.
Heran,
she bent closer to the mirror. She looked at her head,
aber er zog
and then she
Augenlider nach vorn,
pulled her
die
eyelids down.
Und bohrte versuchsweise in den Ohren.
She felt her ears, her lips. She felt over her,
her
remaining hair, and it felt unusual.
Dann setzte sie sich auf
then
die Toilette
to Lou
und
urinierte.
Als sie fertig war, sah sie zwischen ihren Beinen hindurch, fühlte in sich hinein.
Down, everything was
alles
as before. I'm still
ich
human,
bin noch
she
ein
thought.
Mensch, dachte sie.
Lila. Lila is turning her head to the other side and she sees a dark shade.
Ein praller Körper,
a full body,
Beine.
Eight legs.
Dann wieder diese Berührung, der feine Faden, der sie zusammenschnürt. Ihr Herzschlag beschleunigt sich. Eine kleine, traurige Hoffnung geht in ihren Bauch. Wenn mich der Stachel trifft, denkt sie, dann wirkt das Gift ganz schnell.
Stinger hits me, then
Angst und Hoffnung.
The poison will be very quick. Lila, she does not dare to distinguish.
Spinnen haben keinen Stachel.
Spiders do not have a stinger.
Wenige Sekunden später.
You're dreaming. A few minutes later, a door is closing.
Lila blinzelte vorsichtig und fand sich in einem Hotel-Tresen.
She blinks and she's back at a
an seinem Platz. Herzlich willkommen in der Villa Baltic, sagte
a friendly woman.
Lila blickte sich um, doch außer ihr wartete niemand sonst im Foyer. Ja, ich
nobody
meine
else
Sie,
was waiting
Frau
in the lobby. Yes, I mean
Frau,
you. The woman who was receptionist was nodding to her encouragingly. Where am I?
Wo bin ich?
Oh, you are
Sie
in the
sich im
boarding school in the Villa Baltic.
In der Villa Baltic.
Why? this is part of your prison sentence, but don't worry, nobody, everybody was feeling well here. Maybe just arrive and maybe you don't remember everything, but don't worry, your cognitive perceptions will be restored completely after 2 days. Why restored? I don't know anything. Yes, on the 10th of October, 2052, you were sentenced because of treason and sentenced for life imprisonment. After 5 years, you now will get the chance for in this boarding school. That's why you're here. In a boarding school, yes. In the Villa Baltic in Kühlungsbronn. Yes, exactly. Lila looked out the window where there were two perfect streaks of blue were separated by the horizon. Everything seemed unreal, unfitting. And what am I supposed to do here? So, as a... well, nothing. How nothing? You shall do nothing. That does mean you're not supposed to plan any crimes against the state. We don't expect anything. But how could I, what could, should I do to be free again? You won't be free again. Lila looked at the CCTV camera and it showed dozens of people on small beds. And they were all wearing sleeping masks and were wired up in different ways. White devices, there were tubes from white devices into the arm, into the neck. And suddenly there was movement. One bed disassembled under a sleeping person, and there were rests drawing out of the bed and moved the person about, and the whole body was erected and let down and turned on its side. The feet were moved back and forth again and again, as if the sleeping person itself would move on a trainer and not a machine moving the unconscious body. After a few the bed shrunk back together and looked like a normal bed. But if you look closely, the person was trembling and was never lying entirely still. The video was zooming in, and one could see the face that was mostly covered by the mask. Lila jumped up and put her mouth over her hand over her mouth. That's me. Yes, that is you, and that was where you spent the last 5 years. An elevator beside the reception opened, and the receptionist pushed her into it. And in the fourth floor, they left the elevator and walked down a corridor with a red carpet until the receptionist stopped. Room number 451, your new home. Everything rebelled against going through that door. Warnings of her parents not to walk with strangers, and this room was very strange indeed. Please enter. I don't really want to, Lila said. It was as if she had to fight against an invisible restriction. And that is irrelevant, but please enter now, the receptionist said. And the voice indicated that this was the last friendly word. Lila looked the corridor to the right. Maybe if she ran, she could reach the elevator and go down and run away. You should have no illusions, the receptionist said, as if she could read her mind. You cannot leave this place. Don't forget that you're here on probation in this boarding school. If they are negative, if something is negative, then you will be imprisoned again. For me, time is irrelevant, but for you, every day in imprisonment would be lost lifetime without any remembrance. Lila pressed her lips together and forced herself to be calm externally and asked, which day is today? Today is Friday, the 12th of October, 2057. And she calculated, in 2 months, she would be 38 years old. In her eye, there were plans, former plans for her life, family, careers, and everything out of reach forever. And she couldn't really believe it or feel it. She had been young just a short while ago. And to be forced to sleep, tied to a bed until enough time had passed was really making her tremble. I won't be any trouble, she said. I knew you would be cooperative, the receptionist said, and clapped her hands twice. The prison cell was an apartment with king-size bed and a luxurious bathroom. And she climbed under the down blanket and snuggled up against the pillow. And there was a noise and she fished for the chocolate. And she looked at the little blister in her hand and hurled it through the room and sank back and pulled the blanket up. Under her bed, and so she didn't have to see the suicide pill.
Ein Klopfen ließ
sie. A knock let her awake. She must have slept a while.
Sie hatte diesen dumpfen Geschmack im Mund, der immer nur dann entstand, wenn sie wegdöste,
but never when she slept.
Die Tür öffnete sich und eine große
gewachsene Gestalt betrat in.
Es war Samson Freitag.
Lila wanted to Lila wollte get aufspringen, up, fly
fliehen oder die Tür zuschlagen,
door,
doch sie war wie erstarrt.
Nice
schön,
to see
dich
you again,
endlich wiederzusehen,
sagte die Stimme.
Du weißt ganz genau,
you
dass
exactly
ich dich bei der ersten Gelegenheit umbringen werde,
zischte sie und wollte nach irgendetwas,
das sie als Waffe verwenden.
Yeah. Yeah, that's one of
das ist mir klar.
Don't worry, it's time
bis
for
dahin
that.
Ist noch Zeit. Wollen wir ins Wohnzimmer gehen?
Do you have a choice?
Habe ich eine Wahl?
You always have a choice.
Immer
then,
eine Wahl. Dann, die Worte versiegten in ihrem Hals. Was wollte sie? Wollte sie, dass Samson sofort ihr Gefängnis verließ?
No.
Nein,
denn
von ihm konnte sie Antworten erhalten.
She hated
sie hasste es, ihn fragen zu müssen.
Angry, she
stieß sie die Luft aus.
Then let's
dann
go to
gehen
the
wir ins Wohnzimmer,
he said.
Soufflierte er ihre Gedanken. Ja,
well, then let's go to the living room,
knurrte sie. Während Lila sich vorstellte, wie sie Samson mit einem Winkelschleifer den Kopf abtrennte, schlenderte dieser ins Wohnzimmer und setzte sich grinsend auf die Couch, als wäre dies seine Wohnung und sie war zu Gast.
Sit down, he said.
Setz dich, sagte er und klopfte auf das Polster neben sich.
I'd rather
ich stehe lieber,
stand up, she
lachte
said,
sie und verschränkte die Arme.
Arms in front of as you like, he
wie
said,
sehe,
I think, as I see you look good.
Gut.
Good?
Ich fasse es nicht. Ich wurde 5 Jahre zu Koma gelegt, ohne Anwalt, ohne Revisionsmöglichkeit. Von wegen Rechtsstaat ist das.
This is against human rights.
Es
nah, you don't have to get too upset. You're a traitor.
Verräterin. Nicht ich. Bei allem wurden die guten
everything
Gesetze
was according to law. According to law,
dass ich nicht lache. Klar kann man alles nach Recht und Gesetz machen, wenn man die Gesetze nach Belieben verändern kann. Aber es ist
halt
Unrecht.
Samson was not showing any reaction.
Er war eine
Maschine,
die zuverlässig arbeitete. Nur seine silbernen Augen
schienen
einen Moment zu verändern. Du hast also gar nichts gelernt, was? Hast nicht
you didn't
gesehen,
see how everyone was doing well, even the people who didn't.
Hast nicht gesehen, wie gütig und gnädig ich selbst den schlimmsten Verbrechern gegenüber bin und wie ich unser Land gegen die Barbarei ausmacht.
How I protect our land against the barbary.
Dann will ich es dir zeigen. Er stand auf und machte einen Schritt auf Lila zu, die instinktiv zurückwich.
And she was trying to escape, but there was no escape.
Mit einer erstaunlich sanften Bewegung nahm er ihre Hand in seine. In diesem Augenblick ergoss sich von Lilas Augen
eyes,
von Bildern, Nachrichten, Videoaufzeichnungen von unzähligen Kameras und Linsen, die gleichzeitig zwei Perspektiven. Das Leben
life,
der Bundesrepublik Europa,
once the life
das
in the,
der
Federal Republic of Europe,
innerhalb
and
der Grenzen,
outside of the borders.
Gut besuchte Fußgängerzonen, Leute beim Sport, produktive Handwerksbetriebe, saubere Energiekraftwerke, kurz,
people,
der perfekte Imagefilm
the perfect
für einen
movie
Anspiel
for upcoming action.
Die zweite Perspektive
showed war.
Krieg und Zerstörung.
Bomb explosions, burning houses,
Roboter mit automatischen Waffen, die durch die feindlichen Linien flügten, dann Bilder von Überschwemmungen, Erdbeben, ausgemergelte Kinder, Massengräber, brennende Menschen. Hör auf!
Stop it, Lila said. How stupid do you think I am? Just a film like that doesn't show reality.
Es sind Altbilder. Ach, Quatsch!
This is manipulation.
Das ist nur Manipulation. Du willst mich...
She did not go any further, because he grabbed her by the hand and he said with a very cold voice, look at it. But this time the images came again. It didn't help to close the eyes, it didn't help you turn away. The images were inside her. She was part of this world. She understood. She was looking through the eyes of a robot.
Trümmer flogen an ihr vorbei, heiße, brennende
Hot,
sie blickte auf das Wrack
splinters went past her. She looked at a truck. Then the perspective changed. She was inside another robot,
an dem Ort in a
place with burning corpses.
The
scenes and pictures changed. People were screaming. It was China, South Africa. It looked like the whole world was burning and there was no place of peace. And finally the pictures faded away and she was back in the living room. What happened? Nothing special. People are fighting for life, just like the last millennia.
Ist denn überall Krieg? Das kann doch gar nicht sein.
There's war everywhere. This can't be possible.
Das ist der Alltag. Was?
Does it surprise you? It's the climate change. Now we have storms, we have droughts, we have
große Teile von Bangladesch sind von der Landmacht
large parts of,
genau wie die Philippinen und ein
Teil of area have disappeared from the map. Half of Mexico is a
was meinst du, catastrophe area.
What do you think those people have done?
Sind die einfach still mit
untergegangen? Maybe they've been drowned as well? No, they've
sie sind geflohen, doch niemand will diese Flüchtlinge bei sich haben. Niemand kann für
they
sie
are refugees. Nobody wants these refugees.
And
the fight for the fight for resources is in full course. We have found our way. We are keeping peace. Lila didn't know what to say. Maybe all of it was manipulation. Maybe it was truth. Did it make a difference? Don't be sad, Lila. You can't change the fate of humanity. They are as they are. Be happy that I watch over you and all the others.
Dein Kampf ist vorbei. Verstanden? Es gibt keine
your dream is over. This is the end of politics. This is the end of history. This is the end of time. I have achieved the optimum. Nothing. There will be nothing after me. I know how everything will end. Please stop it and save me with this. Please tell me why you're here
as the
ruler of eternity. You should have better things to do than to explain this to me.
I don't know where it came from.
Maybe the 5 years of forced sleep that you put me into.
Er strich ihn mit der Hand fort. Und Lila hatte einen Augenblick lang wieder das Bild vor sich, wie sie ihn
so,
ihrer letzten Begegnung
had
gefunden hatte.
The picture in front of her.
Klein und hilflos,
how she found him the last time.
Ein menschlicher Geist.
Last time she had found him as a small human spirit who didn't know what to do.
Lassen wir die Spielchen.
And now Samsung said with a cold voice, let's leave the games. I'm making you an offer.
Und welches Angebot das ist, das verrate ich jetzt nicht.
Wenn es
euch denn interessiert, könnt ihr diese Stelle gerne mal
sehen.
Genau, das war jetzt ein
that was the short excerpt from my book.
Die Unvollkommenen. Und jetzt geht's gleich weiter, denn
as you know, we don't have much time, so we will continue with the next one.
Ich lese jetzt aus meinem bald, naja, bald in zwei Jahren,
so I will now
in
anderthalb Jahren,
2022, from so heißt
the novel that will be published in 2022, Pantopia, and that is completely different.
Ganz anderes,
it will be a utopia, very
mir,
different, and I thought maybe I write how everything can turn out for the good and not how bad everything is. So here's an idea of mine, how we could do everything right, and I don't know how it works, but I'll read the last chapter of the first part with a little cliffhanger. And if you have questions, of course we can do that. Now I have to sort out my windows here and I'll start reading. Patricia looked out the window onto the skyline of Munich. The city had given in to the settling pressure and made two new skyscrapers that went into the sky. And she looked. She thought about her new apartment and for the and she earned with that so much money in a few days how much the entire apartment cost, hundreds of thousands of euros in just 2 days, how many euros per minute per second paid for money, and she didn't want to know where it came from, where the merchandise came from, and the investigation, the investment rules to make it into code was easy, no few little lines of code, nothing to spend too much thought. And she thought it would be easy, and she would take it easy, very professionally. But after a few weeks, after the go-live, she checked her account balance, and then she read about new weapons shipments to Saudi Arabia from Rheinmetall. She was bogged by the bad conscience, and now she was profiting from the bad luck of many people. But the small glass wasn't responsible for the goosebumps. The cold came from inside. Of course, it was only for a good cause, only for a short time to get herself free, but the longer the phase one, as she called it, she could not no longer justify it. It was hard to justify it. Hopefully phase one would end soon. Hopefully it would go on. And she looked at the clock over the door, a design piece, Descartes, and sometimes the ticking soothed her, and sometimes it made her crazy, and time was always passing, and the phone rang, and it was Henry standing outside smoking. Of course, he could smoke on the balcony, but his legs required movement. How are you doing? He asked. What do you think how I'm doing? I feel like a Bond villain. You are a Bond villain. Did you read the newspaper? Of course. Yes, said, misspelled my name wrong, misspelled my name twice, and they spelled yours right. But Patricia didn't want a joke. But how, when she calculated wrong, as maybe, what if everything was discovered? But eventually they saw it. Big limousines, armored limousines, and they sped to the administration building of DIGIC. And Patricia went to the balcony into the cold air. From up here, she could see three dark clad ladies and two men emerged from the middle car. And she breathed slowly. Everything will be fine, Henry said. But she could hear the cigarette, hopefully just a cigarette and not a joint. But they were just fleeting thoughts, but she knew she could rely on him. The five dark persons entered the building of DIGIT, and Patricia counted the minutes until the knock on the door. And she met Henry in the office of Seemann, and he smelled of peppermint drops and cold smoke, and it made her secure. And they didn't really talk, and maybe Seemann also had a hidden camera in his office. Patricia remembered the first time she had been sitting here, her first time at DIGIT. She had been terribly nervous, and she had spent a long time to find the fitting outfit and for the makeup. Today she was wearing the new pants and the new jewelry she bought yesterday. Everything was new. With the sudden money, it was really easy to find clothes. At first only new shoes and then pants and golden earrings, a necklace and scarves and new shoes, and suddenly it became completely normal, where she had done nothing else but simulate productivity and to plan the moving, then to go shopping. And no more night shifts, and Candy worked like clockwork and invested in everything, and not to raise the suspicion from Digit, they programmed new functions in a certain area of the program that could be ignored. Everything was just show, and all this show should be over after just short of 8 months. Everything should end with a big bang and give the opportunity to Henry and her to leave Digit. And for this purpose, they had made a final copy of Kinley applied a chaos algorithm to the code that would activate after 10 hours. And after that, a code generator would, a random generator would modify the code so it could not be reproduced any time later for inspectors. It would look like a hardware defect, a big problem would have been caused.
Even in the documentation, she had deleted everything that could help in a restoration of the code. Nothing could just go wrong.
Als Seemann eintrat und sich ohne eine Begrüßung auf den Sessel vor seinem Schreibtisch fallen ließ,
sat in a big armchair, the curtain opened for the last act of his play. Seemann's face was a mask.
Man merkte ihm deutlich an, dass
he was trying to hide his feelings, but it was hard work. Patricia had prepared for this situation and had played it through in her head.
Sie hatte Seemann in den letzten Monaten
she had avoided him. She had avoided Seemann. And she was shocked for the last thing that she did to him.
Auf dem großen Schreibtisch platzierte
he placed two things in front of the, her in the desk.
Er legte seine großen Hände
newspaper
darauf und sagte dann
and a piece of paper.
Anspannung bebender Stimme.
With a rising voice.
Ich habe gerade von der PR-Abteilung
I got the paper of tomorrow from the PR department.
Und ließ sie dann wieder fallen. Es ist ein großer
Artikel. It's a big article about Kinby.
Oh, das klingt doch nicht schlecht. Wie können wir helfen?
Henry was asking, that sounds good. How can we help? And Patricia was surprised how he could be so much under control.
Seemann lachte bitter, ballte die Hände zu Fäusten und bewegte sich etwas nach vorn.
Made his fists.
Ja, Sie können mir helfen,
Mr. Shebeck, you can help me.
Sie können mir sagen,
and
was zum
you
Teufel
can
sie
tell me what you thought
haben.
Of it. When you did this.
Stimme war ein tonloses Zischen. Seine Nase bebte,
his nose was shaking, as if he
weiterhin so, als wisse er
would start to
was meinen Sie, ist etwas nicht in Ordnung?
To shout.
Alles ist in Ordnung.
What is your problem?
Tatsächlich funktioniert alles sogar einwandfrei.
Everything is working fine. He took the paper and turned it around.
Zu sehen war eine Grafik, auf der die Investitions
there was a graph that was showing the the investment and the growth and the profit.
Ich habe viel Geld verdient, denn ich
I have,
Anteile
I have shares in Digit,
genau
just like you do.
Und sehen Sie, in welchem Bereich wir in den
and
letzten
can,
Monaten am meisten
can you see where
haben?
We have been earning money?
Das ist ein Pharmaunternehmen, das mit seinen Krebsmedikamenten sehr
this
gute Geschäfte macht.
Investing.
Vor allem nachdem der Vorstand beschlossen hat, die Preise
and
das hundertfach zu erhöhen.
Einige Corporation has increased their prices 100-fold. This is how they've been earning money. And this is
und
how
so
all of us
alle.
Are earning money.
Er zeigte eins noch Patricia und Henry.
Sie you and you
und sie
and I
und ich.
We are earning a lot of money this way.
Patricia schluckte. Ihr Herz pochte hart und schmerzhaft in ihrer Brust.
Her
ja, ja, wollte sie schreien. Das ist scheiße. Und
beating
und
hard
weiß,
in her chest and it feels bad, but it was impossible to do any other way.
Seemanns
Augen bohrten Seemanns eyes were staring into her and he was punching up the paper and he threw it on the floor.
Ist das eine. Sagte er und Patricia
and
hörte, wie seine Stimme.
She heard how his voice was
breaking up. Fixierte dann wieder Patricia die sich am
liebsten she would prefer to hide in a chair.
Das andere ist, dass die Rekordergebnisse, die mit dieser Schweinerei eingefahren werden,
the
eine ganze Menge
results that we are producing,
sagt Ihnen der Name
are raising question marks.
So
does the name Collective mean anything to you? Is that a joint venture?
Diese Frage zu Hause vor dem Spiegel geübt dutzende Male. Sie war sich deshalb
she
sicher,
was,
dass sie
convinced that she was very convincing.
Seemann sprach. Ganz genau.
Yes, the corrective is one of the new investment strategies.
They looked at the papers of Kim Yee,
and I can tell you the results are crazy. But the results are good. Henry said, sure, the results are good.
His
face had an unnatural red color.
His eyes looked like those of an animal. Verdammtes Programm, nur die übelsten Papiere. Das
Programm ist just investing hier. in the worst papers.
Und schlug die entsprechende Seite auf.
Das knew well enough.
Worauf er hinaus wollte, doch sie schwieg, während Seemann mit dem Finger an
dem Texten
entlang fuhr. Oncomatics, Turing War Machines, Lockheed Martin, Raytheon Company, Rheinmetall AG, Heckler & Koch, Kraus Maffei,
Military Companies.
Kim Yee ist ein verdammter Albtraum.
Nightmare.
Ihre Software investiert ausschließlich in Rüstungsunternehmen, die in aktuelle Krisengebiete liefern. Und wenn die Kacke dann richtig am Dampfen ist, dann werden schnell noch ein paar Aktien von Nestlé oder Bayer gekauft. Je nachdem, ob eine Hungersnot oder eine Epidemie ansteht. Kauft und verkauft Aktien in Abhängigkeit von Kriegserklärungen und Attentaten.
If there is any declaration of war and
er sprang zu einem anderen Abschnitt des
Artikels. He looked at the article. No.
Keine halbe Stunde, nachdem sich dieser Terrorist in Lagos in die Luft gesprengt hat, kauft Kim Yee 23.000 Aktien der Immobilienfirma
Kim Yee
und eine Woche später bekommt die den Auftrag für den Wiederaufbau des ganzen Stadtviertels in Höhe von 4 Milliarden US-Dollar.
How could Kim Yee know this?
Wie bekommt es seine Informationen?
Do they have any channels
die Kanäle irgendwelcher Terrororganisationen oder korrupter Politiker ab? Hier, noch so eine Sache. Flugzeugabsturz einer Boeing 737 über Venezuela. 20 Sekunden. Nur 20 Sekunden
and only 20 seconds after the crash, not 20 minutes, 20 seconds after the crash,
Kim Yee 100 Millionen Euro auf den fallenden Kurs von Boeing. Das ist das makabre
Descent
of the, das ist sowas von ehrlos und widerwärtig. Er begann zu lachen und ballte gleichzeitig die Fäuste. Ein wilder Ausdruck tanzte in seinem Gesicht. Hätte er jetzt eine Waffe gehabt, Patricia war sich sicher, er hätte versucht, sie...
Probably would have shot both of them.
Wissen Sie, wie der Titel des Artikels lauten wird, den Korrektiv morgen über Digit und Kim Yee in verschiedenen Zeitungen veröffentlicht
wird? Newspaper article will look like tomorrow.
Die Zöllner des Teufels, die seelenlose Algorithmen den Tod von Menschen zum Geschäft machen.
People will earn money from the death of people.
Können Sie sich vorstellen, wie die Öffentlichkeit, wie die sozialen Medien reagieren werden, wenn sie das jetzt gedruckt sehen?
Social media will react if they see that?
The reputation of Digit is totally ruined and just because you can have a little profit
from investing in dirty companies and
nothing
of that is illegal, Henry said. I don't care.
Ist mir doch egal. And Sie können doch auch keinen Ferkel am Kindergeburtstag die Eier abschneiden.
You cannot castrate a horse on a children's birthday party just because it's legal. All the investments have been known from the beginning. Seemann just spit out the words, but tell me why from those thousands of shares they never invested in a solid company, although it would have been as profitable. And how did invest your diabolic program only in the shit that nobody else wanted to have? Or maybe it was a bug? Patricia asked, and bit her lips so she didn't have to snigger. And she couldn't believe that the plan worked. And Henry looked at her and she bit down her lips and harder. But Seemann was so angry that he didn't notice.
Verarschen Sie mich nicht, Frau Jung, das passt nicht zu
bullshit me, that doesn't happen. That don't fit you. And I will deactivate Kinsey and your project is dead. And then he continued in a lower voice. And just from you two, I had never expected that, never in my life. This is a public relations disaster. Yes. And this will cost me my job. Yes. There's nothing you can do. But humanly, how can you stand it? How can you only go on living for a second?
Böse und gemeiner Mitspartner zu sein als alles, was diese Finanzwelt bisher zu bieten hatte.
I'm not just disappointed, you know. I despise you. I never ever want to hear anything again from you.
Machen Sie, dass Sie
verschwinden. And go away. Herr Seemann, I just wanted to Patricia heard herself say he was right, she couldn't stand going like that, but Henry pulled her up and pulled her out, and Patricia stumbled through the door and looked back and looked at Seemann staring at her with hate and revulsion and something else. But what else? And she didn't see the corridor, she didn't hear the elevator and the steps on the asphalt. She just went into the big black taxi waiting for the door. The cabin was partitioned off and the door locked like a big dark cocoon. Henry entered on the other side. And what was that?
Fragte er atemlos. Seine Stimme war überdreht, fast schrill. Ihre Hand glitt in die Hosentasche zu dem schmalen USB-Stick, von dem jetzt alles abhing. Ja, antwortete
er. Yeah, she said automatically.
Sicher?
Yeah.
Ja.
She thought 1,000 times about it. Everything was so easy.
Alles war so
einfach. Nobody suspected anything. It was manic.
Es war ein Wahnsinn.
Okay, he said, leaning over.
Er beugte sich nach vorne und klopfte zweimal
on the
der Wagen setzte sich
division.
In Bewegung.
The airplane is going to
us. Der Flieger geht in zwei Stunden.
As soon as we're in air, I'm going to drink a liquor.
Patricia fühlte sich
was feeling like in a dream.
Sie sah immer noch Seemann vor sich.
The face of Seemann in front of her, his face full of anger,
strahlend grünen
Augen, those steel blue eyes,
immer verändert.
Then she knew why.
Und dann wusste sie warum.
She broke him.
Sie hatte ihn gebrochen.
And this is how it ends.
Und damit höre ich jetzt auf.
Because you have to read it if you want to.
Das müsst ihr irgendwann ja selber lesen, wenn ihr wollt. Und
yeah, it's not yet published.
Es ist ja noch nicht veröffentlicht. Da
muss er has a lot of work to go into it.
Aber das
so
war
ein
Tipp.
I'm now finished.
Ich bin jetzt fertig und die Beta-Leserinnen
haben jetzt gerade sehr
viel Spaß hoffentlich
damit. Und dann, wie weit bist du mit dem Buch, meint
ihr? Oh, finished.
Ja, ja, fertig.
Achso, schon fertig.
Let's go.
Das wird erst late veröffentlicht.
Yeah, yeah, it's going,
ja, das dauert immer alles, leider durch den Verlagen, aber mei. Yeah. Ich habe jetzt noch ein bisschen Zeit.
But I have a lot of time to correct it and to make mistakes right. And if some of the readers find something, I have time.
Genau.
So, dann habe ich jetzt mal, okay, dann machen wir das Ganze
in der like
Chaos Way. Ich glaube, ich ändere gerade mal ein bisschen das Format und gebe mal jedem, der hier im Big Blue Button ist, das
mit hinein zu the right to mit join
zu reden. Währenddessen habe ich noch eine Frage an dich.
A question to you.
Warum
liest du die
Hörbücher? Das ist so viel besser.
It's so much better.
Danke fürs Kompliment. Yeah. Ja, ich habe tatsächlich mit einer Freundin von mir, die ist Schauspielerin,
die hat mich so ein bisschen getrimmt.
Weil, also wir haben eine Lesung zusammen gemacht und
yeah, we said, the friend and I, that we have to do this
show together. Dass man das schon gleich machen muss.
I have a lot of fun with it.
Da bin ich halt auch ein bisschen raus und lese dann halt so. Aber,
but I'm not a professional speaker and I'm already, my voice is gone already, almost.
Ich kann das nicht lang durchhalten.
But if you do it over a long period.
Zeitraum, das geht dann schon, oder?
And I also
auch gehört, du bist auch
heard that you're doing podcasts. Yeah.
Ja, in letzter Zeit war echt auch nicht viel los. Also war ich jetzt letztens bei der Landnerdschaft. Sehr cool, kann ich nur empfehlen. Yeah. Nicht nur bei meinem
Podcast. Ja, yeah, war ein
sehr guter Podcast, ja.
Hat total Spaß gemacht. Yeah.
In January, there's Januar something with Claudia.
Claudia.
There will be more things upcoming.
Also irgendwie passiert zurzeit ganz viel und
maybe you see my face.
Und man kann mir auch alle möglichen Fragen stellen.
Ich versuche mal zu antworten.
Yeah, also ja, mir macht das Spaß.
So, ihr alle könnt hier gerne noch mit reinspringen.
Everybody can join in.
Bitte euch
please.
Sogar drum. Mehr ich meine, ihr seid hier im Big Blue Button aus dem Grund, ne? Sonst hätte
yeah.
Stream
if you're in Book Button, there's a reason for it.
Eine Frage aus dem Netz. Warum ist der Chef der Investitionsabteilung
why is the boss of the investment department the good person in this story?
Das ist jetzt, also es ist der, also ein bisschen was kann ich natürlich schon verraten.
Well, Patricia und Henry are
Patricia und Henry sind
Entwickler,
die einen Trading Bot entwickelt für diese Firma Digit. Das ist eine künstliche Intelligenz, also spielt in der nahen Zukunft.
Artificial intelligence
diese künstliche Intelligenz erwacht.
Awakening. And they have to get this artificial intelligence away from this company.
Seemann, der
Boss, ist echt ein netter Typ und hat sich
unterstützt. this hilft aber nicht. Sie müssen
trotzdem quasi
mitverarschen, damit sie
raus können
aus dieser Firma.
Das ist sehr schwierig, das ist
ein großes moralisches Problem, auch wie sie da rauskommen.
And, das wird sich natürlich auch during the story
und wird will be topic immer wieder thematisiert. Again, again. Und am Ende ist es ja eine Utopie.
Das heißt, auf so einem
Weg eine Firma zu verlassen, ist auch nicht
unbedingt der englische
Art. Ja, also mich wundert, dass es noch zu einer Utopie wird. Das, da freue ich mich drauf, da freue ich mich drauf.
Utopia.
Eher etwas dystopisch.
No,
quite. Ich weiß, aber das ist halt, so eine
it's a traumatic scene und and I like it.
Lese ich sie auch so gern.
There's a cliffhanger at the end of the first part.
Aber irgendwie finde ich das.
I like it. I like the constellation of the character.
Genau, und eine Utopie, weil jetzt habe ich ja in
zwei Romanen in two novels I destroyed the world and now there comes the third novel.
Der kommt sogar jetzt in zwei Monaten raus. Aber den habe ich jetzt heute nicht gelesen, weil es ist so ein Mystery-Thriller. Das hat jetzt gar nichts mit Tech und so zu tun. Deshalb bin ich wieder auf die anderen geschwenkt. Und ich dachte mir jetzt halt, wie gesagt, ich habe die Welt
so zerstört
oder alles
war schön. Jetzt wollte ich mal einfach Corona war so bad.
Corona war so kacke. Und dann dachte ich mir, ey, ich
habe die Power, to let everything go well in my own world.
And it was so
nice. I really wanted to spend time in this world. It's kind of sad that it's already over. Maybe I read one more chapter because I want to go back to this world. What about a second part? No.
Nee. Keine zweiten Teile.
The stories should be ended.
Aber ist die Vollkommene nicht ein zweiter Teil von Optimieren oder spielt es nur in der gleichen Welt?
Es spielt
is it another part of the Optimus?
Also sag ich mal so.
It's in the same world. It's part of the same.
Hatte ich schon eine ganze Weile. Und das, ich hatte da auch schon rumgeschrieben.
I wrote
und zwar ging es einfach um dieses Prinzip eines schmarotzenden Gottes. Das war so mein Thema. Das, was mich da
kind of ging.
Und dann kam der Verlag und meinte, ja, Theresa, willst du nicht eine Fortsetzung schreiben? Und ich so, kann ich machen. Und dann habe ich halt mir überlegt,
do I have to
das Projekt,
was man
und dann hat sich das alles so ineinander
vermischt, dass es am
Ende das natürlich sehr gut ergeben hat, dass Samson diese Welt halt ist. Und das am Ende halt gepasst
so
hat.
Samson ist this God here and sometimes it looks as if the author has planned everything from the beginning because all the loose ends are solved and so in the end everything fitted in. So the imperfect, you can read it independently, but if you want to read both, it makes sense to read the optimizers first because they happen before that. And a question from the internet, are you not afraid in your sci-fi
stuff that maybe
that your stories are overtaken by reality. Well, yeah, I really do. But the cool thing is that the Optimizers plays in 2052 and the Imperfect 2057, so there's a little bit of time and the technical developments, are some of them are already current, so like surveillance or technology, some other stuff are so far away that it's not really a problem. But with the new one that I just wrote, so Pantopia, which I've been writing the whole year, I had to change everything because in my future Corona didn't happen, but a future without Corona having happened doesn't work, so retrospectively you have to act the past, and that's one thing. And the other thing was that
if
perhaps between now and the publication someone else saves the world, that's a problem. But yeah, it's, so I have an alternative reality. Yeah, so maybe it's a win-win. Either someone else saves the world or I save it in my book. If someone else has a similar idea and publishes it very quickly, I'll be angry, but now I've talked about it and now people know that this is my story, so don't publish it under your name. So a very private psychological question from the IRC.
Sind die Bücher hinter
the
die
books sorted by color in your shelf? Yes.
Und zwar,
because of the stream thing, like everyone else, I had lots more streams than before, and it looked so messy, and it always looked bad. And well, you know, I know more or less what the books look like that I'm looking for, but they are sorted by color, but it's not nicely enough. Maybe they should be very straight with the straight backs, and but I'm not going to do that.
Also, mir kommt deine gesamte,
I think your entire science fiction world from the imperfect and from the optimizers, it seems very German to me.
I really can't get it.
Can't put it into European context setzen, because it's mostly about Berlin
und so weiter
and Munich, Munich, yeah.
München,
oh, was it Munich? Oh, München? Munich, Berlin.
Ja, München, Berlin.
I don't know about Berlin.
War das nicht die Villa?
Oh, the Villa Baltic on Kühlungsborn. The Villa actually exists. You can Google it. Yeah, that exists. Yeah. That's really, really looks crazy, and that's why I wanted that.
Ja,
but I think your world is really,
Welt ist so, naja,
you know, if you look at so these typical German soul that you,
erlebt,
if
so
you extrapolate into the future, then it really hits it.
Gut. And so das, ich,
that's how we would do it with the optimizers. I never heard the word typical German soul,
ja,
but maybe I just pulled it out of my ass. I don't know, maybe. Let's say it like this. If you start writing science fiction, at first people say if you're a woman you should write on a pseudonym and or it should be in New York or in London or wherever. And I really don't want to do some research about what New York and London look like, so street names or so, and I just write it where I know the place, like Munich. So the people who don't come from Munich, to them it's basically the same. They don't know the difference. And all my stories are more or less take place here. And Pantopia is also in Munich, large parts of it. And some like it, and some think it's just so local flavor is not there, but I think it's cool. Yeah, normally you really have exactly that. Cyber stories, they take place in London or in America, and there's one in Australia that I remember. And other than that, you just have all this technologically advanced world, and nobody thinks, what would it like here? Yeah, I thought it was nice. It's really great. The reality just to put the reality into the fiction, really. I really enjoy that. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah. Twitter is asking,
Twitter fragt,
Zimmer 451, that's not a coincidence. No, of course not. And I do that a lot. I have lots of hidden gems in the texts. This is really, really funny. Especially with the optimizers. There's lot of Plato. And sometimes people just cite that particular place, which is really just Platon, where I just changed a few words. And so they just cite that. Well, I just say that.
Okay,
Platon, of course, is public domain. You can do that. And you can just... I really enjoy hiding things like that. 451, yeah. Fahrenheit 451, yes.
Mm-hmm.
And of course, I have to Google stuff, otherwise I'll forget it. But that's quite obvious,
ja,
right? So you see that immediately. But many other things are very subliminal. And there's your Easter eggs, maybe. These are my Easter eggs. And there's one Easter egg nobody has found so far in The Imperfect. And in the dialogue between Leela and Samson on the terrace. If someone can tell me what that is, he will get a signed book, what it's about and what's the Easter egg. And I can't give too many hints, but just tell me everything you find in the scene on the terrace. And so, please come in. So to everyone who's still in the chat, please come here to the big blue button and start talking. We have maybe 10 minutes left.
There's
a question if there will be an audiobook. It's not really a question. The question is, will you read it yourself, finally? You think Pantopia? I don't really think so, because it's a really fat volume. It will be reduced a bit. My lecturer has talked about some of the things. But I have other favorites I would like. Let's see if it will be an audiobook, but it's too too early to tell, but you should really write directions.
Also in dem, was du gerade gelesen hast.
How to read it. But I have a friend, she's an actor, and we have made two readings with the Optimizers and with the Imperfect. And the Optimizers is free on YouTube. And there's a third book, King and Master is the new mystery thriller, which isn't about technology, but also takes place in Munich.
Von dem werden wir höchstwahrscheinlich eine Theaterproduktion.
We will likely make a theater production.
Haben wir nur leider noch nicht geschafft, weil
of Corona we haven't managed it yet.
Wird noch gemacht, sind wir beide
but we really want to, both of us.
And in September
we will be
so
trying this.
Und dann werden wir schauen, dass wir davon
and then we'll be putting online a teaser of it.
Könnt ihr dann alle hier zu mir ins
and
Theater
then you can go to the theater and watch it.
Noch eine Frage von
a question from Fediverse.
Ist die Firma Digit im zweiten
is that company limit, similar to BlackRock or is it a similar?
Klare, kurze,
no,
schnelle Antwort. Ja, wenn sonst keiner Fragen hat, dann fange ich mal
then, mit meinem no further questions, an.
Wie bist du
I'll
dazu gekommen,
interview
Autoren zu werden?
Track.
How did you become an author? Auch, ich war das immer schon.
Like
ich
the others,
das immer schon,
I always wanted it. I have always been writing and I've always been writing for
und,
the drawer.
Irgendwann habe ich dann gemerkt,
and then I
jetzt muss ich mir doch irgendwie
found I have to find a real job.
Wird alles nicht Schriftsteller ist ein Traum, aber das wird nichts.
And then I haven't written anything for a long time. And then I've written the Optimizers and I won a prize. And when I won the prize, that was the contract with the publisher. And if the universe tells me that I should be an author, then I'll be one. So that was the step to do it.
Welche anderen Künstler haben oder Autoren
which other
haben
or,
bei dir auf deinem
artists
humor?
Have influenced your humor?
Ja, da kommt die ganze Zeit sehr unterschwelliger
very,
Humor, der mir schon manchmal Adam sich an.
Good humor under the surface and I like it very much. And where does that influence come from?
Gibt's hier irgendjemanden, der diesen Stream guckt, der nicht
Douglas is there anybody who in the stream who has not read Douglas Adams?
Ich kann mir vorstellen, dass viele es nicht gelesen haben, aber jeder
knows,
weiß, was
42 ist.
Genau. Also ja, die üblichen Verdächtigen.
I probably have it from the typical suspects, the usual suspects.
Hauptsächlich bisher immer nur auch nur männliche Autoren gewesen.
I have read many male authors, but I've been trying.
Auf einem anderen Trip, auf einem
anderen I've been trying for the last two years to read.
Was denn?
Ob es nur männliche Autoren waren.
Doch, es waren hauptsächlich männliche.
I think you don't know whether they were male.
Wenn es nur der männliche Warme war.
But what I'm saying is that they had male names. But Douglas Adams
ja,
wasn't
also die Könige, was Humor betrifft, in dieser Richtung. Also, und
well, let me have a look what else I've got here.
Nee, eigentlich so, also ich ganz bis vor ein paar Jahren total
Standard. I've been reading the standard.
Man so halt
all the mainstream that you read.
Liest, das ist echt ganz schlimm. Ich hatte ja da so ein Erweckungserlebnis.
I had a revelation.
Vor zwei Jahren einen Talk auf der Buchmesse, wo es um Ursula Le Guin
Publishing Event
gelesen hatte und nichts von ihr kannte und dann in Vorbereitung eben das gelesen habe und
and I've reading from I think Elise Kant. Is that possible? I don't know.
Danach halt für mich seitdem das Thema Frauen in der Science Fiction.
I found that there are women in Science Fiction that I should be reading on and I'm working on finding.
Ja, ist absolut großartig, auf jeden Fall.
Yes, fantastic.
Reicht das Einkommen
so does that income from being an author
als Autor weiter,
that,
am Leben zu erhalten oder muss
does that
noch
do enough for you to live or do you have to work something
also,
else? No, it doesn't.
Die Honorare, die wir als AutorInnen kriegen,
normally
reichen normalerweise
living
nicht
off these things
das ist schon echt eine krasse Sache, wenn man
suffice.
Sich überlegt, wie viel Geld da fließt und wie wenig bei den AutorInnen ankommt. Das wäre so, ein großes Anliegen, dass wir
it would be important for me to change something about this, but I don't really know how.
Also von den Honoraren
so, I can't live off my books.
Was ich jetzt immer mehr mache und ich bin ja auch seit vier Jahren
but, for four years I've been in this business and I do many readings.
Coolerweise eignet sich oder
my book
mein Buch die Optimierung
has been accepted well in schools.
Das heißt, ich gehe zu Schulen und lese da
and I do discussions with the students about those topics.
Was jetzt auch in letzter Zeit mehr geworden ist.
I am being invited for presentations and talks.
Das läppert sich dann irgendwie.
And
also es ist so eine
and it's a mix between those things.
Es ist jetzt
it's difficult,
schwierig,
but it works.
Aber es geht. Und ich hoffe
and
natürlich,
of course,
dass das
I hope that it gets better every year.
Wird.
Verstehe. Hättest du darin gedacht, vielleicht mal sowas wie ein Patreon zu machen? Have you ever thought about Patreon or Steady?
One of those things where your fans can come to you directly?
Ja, aber dazu hört es jetzt ein bisschen blöd an, aber dazu läuft es noch
gut.
Und ich kenne auch KollegInnen von mir, die da echt immer nah am Limit sind und wo ich mir denke, dann sollen die lieber das Programm machen.
When I think of these,
die können das dann besser gebrauchen, weil bei mir
they can use it better and then it's okay.
Ja, kann ich vollkommen nachvollziehen.
So there's others who need it more than I do.
Frage aus dem von Twitter: Hat die KI in
so does the artificial intelligence in Pantopia have a personality?
Ja.
Yes, it does.
Ja, ja, ja. Das wird dann, ich
have to be very careful not to spoil anything.
Ja gar nicht, aber also so eine Sache auf thing. Jeden Fall: Diese Geschichte ist mir
It's my story. It goes so to my heart, and I'm looking forward to it being published. And it's hard for me to wait for a year, and I'm suffering the wait 400 days.
Ihr freut euch, falls euch die Sachen
If you like everything I've done before, then that's something to look forward to.
Gott, jetzt höre ich auf mit dem Werbeblock.
Well, now I'm advertising.
Hey, mach ruhig mehr Werbeblock für dich. Also ich
meine, yeah, you can have all the time for advertising. This is what it's for.
Also,
huh? So she's
buy my
books. Ja, kauf deine Bücher und kauf die Hörbücher.
Says, was auch immer. Buy the audiobooks.
Ach so, da habe ich eine Standardfrage an jeden Autor.
Here's my standard question to all authors.
Ich habe immer die gleiche Antwort bekommen. Auf welchem Weg
so,
am meisten
which way do you get most when buying your book?
Ja, ob ich ein E-Book kaufe, ob ich ein gedrucktes
when it's an E-Book,
Buch kaufe,
when it's a printed
ob ich das Ganze rippe und dir einen Check schicke.
If I rip it and send you a check,
glaube,
how does it work best?
Als Nicht-Abo-Kunde über Audible kaufst.
So, don't buy...
Als Nicht-Abo-Kunde über Audible.
Not have a subscription to Audible and then buy it via Audible while not having a subscription.
Und dann ist das ja immer das Gleiche. Und wenn du es
Abo nicht hast, that's how I get most.
Irgendwie so.
Ja, genau.
Tja.
Ja, also ja,
so,
letzte Chance. Wir haben
audience, noch, you have three
ja,
minutes.
Drei Minuten, die wir füllen können. Also von daher, wer jetzt noch irgendwie mal mit
so anybody who wants to talk
möchte,
with Tyler,
der
this is your chance.
Jetzt doch die Chance. Ansonsten muss ich gleich
otherwise
den Fireside
I'll have to
schließen.
Close down the Fireside Chats.
Dann habe ich
Feierabend. Ja, dann kann man gleich wieder rüberwechseln.
Let's go over to the
Ja, da ist ja noch was. Da bin ich ja mal gespannt, wie der Marc-Uwe das so macht.
It'll be Marc-Uwe Kling.
Ja, ne? Also, ich sehe hier
I see many thanks.
Und die Leute sind sehr, sehr
People were very happy with your reading.
Here's one. Ah, hattest du einen Grund, keine Bücher von Autorinnen zu lesen?
Did you have a reason not to read anything from women, or was it
a
problem of lack of material? Well, it was an automatism.
Bücher von Männern erscheinen von Frauen.
How many are published by men? How many are published by women?
Zeitschriften, Medien vorkommen, wo die Auslagen sind. Und da siehst du halt, dass
in Science Fiction
sind halt zwei Drittel aller Bücher von Männern geschrieben.
Roman.
Und obwohl zumindest in Deutschland
es mehr gibt als more women writers,
nicht im Science Fiction Bereich, sondern generell. Also es ist einfach ein total krasser
total
Bias, dass du Frauen in der Literatur
Women are invisible in literature. They are there, but they're invisible.
Und deshalb jetzt mache ich noch den letzten Werbeblock. Wenn ihr deutsche Science Fiction
If you want to read
lesen wollt, aber nicht wisst, wo ihr anfangen sollt,
women,
dann schaut mal in der Wikipedia.
Then look in Wikipedia.
Liste deutschsprachiger Science
There's a list of German women writing science fiction, and they have written a lot of good stuff, and you can start reading there.
Das wäre so meine Empfehlung.
Empfehlen uns doch
Recommend
mal
one.
Aus der Richtung.
Ein Buch aus der Richtung wird
Romanova von Judith Vogt.
Das fand ich ganz, ganz toll.
Wasteland,
auch Wasteland
from
von
her and her husband. Wasteland.
Auch eine super Sache. Aber wie gesagt, ich
I'm
bin
still
noch
catching up myself.
Was die anderen betrifft. Was, ich bin wieder bei den englischen Autorinnen gelandet.
I'm back to the English authors.
Zum Beispiel fand ich
Margaret Atwood.
Ja, was die Deutschen betrifft, dann schicken
Why don't you send me a tweet who are good authors that I have to read?
Genau. Dauert aber noch ein bisschen. Im Augenblick höre ich mir gerade
listening to Obama and he's
lang und man muss oft lang drüber nachdenken.
And you have to think long.
Ja.
Oh well.
Aber
And then you have to think about it.
Dann mal zum Abschluss meine letzte Frage. Was macht man als Autorin
mehr?
Lesen
read or write?
Schreiben.
write... No, actually...
Does it
count that I read my own stuff? No, that's
something else. Das ist aber was anderes. Also ich meine, andere Literatur lesen... No,
what about reading other literature and getting into the topic? This is difficult.
Weil ich aktiv
viel actively, it feels like I'm writing more. But I read in my spare time.
Immer
Let's say 50-50.
Das ist ein schöner Kompromiss am Schluss.
That's a nice compromise for the end.
Ich danke dir, dass du hier warst.
Thank you for being here with us.
Ja, schön, dass ihr zugeschaut habt. Und jetzt die allerletzten Worte, bevor ihr danach alle in Saal RC1 springt
und dort Marco Kling zuhört.
Die letzten Worte von Theresa Hanek.
Ja, vielen
Thank
Dank
you for watching and listening.
Super viel Spaß gemacht.
That was the last reading in 2020.
Das Jahr geht endlich vorbei.
Let's hope 2021 gets better. I wish you good health.
Wir sehen uns
Let's
im neuen
see you
Jahr.
In the new year.
Macht's gut.
Have a good one.